Over there!
I'm gonna be the leader! Oh. We're so close.
Too bad, man. Tough break. No buts. You know the rules. The first one to find and claim the treasure map gets to be the leader. And that's you.
Leader?
Of the expedition.
We're going on a treasure hunt. And that's our map you got.
What do you mean? I never said girls can't be part of the gang. Come on, Tink. The more the merrier.
I'm sorry, but I have something else I need to take care of. Here, you keep it.
Too bad.
But rules are rules.
I guess we'll just have to call off the treasure hunt.
No!
All right, you win. I'll join you for one expedition.
Whoopee!
As far as I can tell, we're here. And this mark here is where we'll find the treasure.
Enough pointing. Come on, let's go.
Wait a second. We still don't even know our leader's name. I'm Peter Pan. The jealous one over here is Tinkerbell. And you are?
Aqua.
So you're Aqua.
Huh?
Now, first up, Mermaid Lagoon.
Oh, okay.
Hiff! 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 Hiff!
Up some other day?
You'll show me up now! Give back me treasure!
Who's that?
Ah, that's just Captain Hook. He's a two-bit pirate codfish.
I'll cleave you into two bits, boy! It's me!
Oh, that was the captain's signal! Fire!
Sitting ducks out here. Run!
Gotcha! Yeah, two, two!
What is it?
The mark on the map points all the way up there.
Ah, relax. A little pixie dust and we'll be there in a jiffy.
But we've never had to fly that high before.
What if we fall?
Hey, when did you two turn into cowards?
Don't you think you're asking a bit much of them?
This is between me and them, Aqua. Men, only the bravest of the brave can claim that treasure.
Yeah, we know.
Tink, if you would. We haven't got all day. Here we go!
Ha!
Back where we started?
You mean we went all the way around Neverland for nothing?
Well, you conquered all sorts of obstacles to get here. And to me, that's certainly not nothing.
You know, I had you all wrong. You were just looking out for them back there. Being a good leader.
Yeah, of course I was.
You're too late, Peter Pan! I'll be taking what's mine now!
It's Hook!
It's me. Secure me treasure.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Ah! What is it now?
Captain, it's the treasure. It's been...
Spit it out, you idiot! Hot fish! It's all junk!
What do you mean, junk? Those are our treasures, Hook.
But what did you do with my treasure?
Oh, we lost it all.
You what? You scurvy brats have crossed me for the last time. What's that? That sound? Eat not you again. No, get away from me. Smee, do something. Smee!
Wait, Captain!
Is this?
Oh, Ventus left that here. I guess it's a special keepsake or something. But don't worry about him. He said he would be all right without it. And then he promised to visit us again with even better treasures. Maybe enough to fill 100 treasure chests.
Ven? He was here. And someone else.
What's the matter?
It's nothing. Best that you stay here.
So, have a good time hanging out with the kiddies?
How'd you get that?
I think that kid's outgrown such a childish toy. If you ask my opinion. Just like I've outgrown my need for you.
You freak!
Heal! Gotcha! too slow.
Yeah.
Too slow. There's no escape.
Done it. He's finally finished. Ben, Tara, you can rest easy.
Too young to know now.
Quit treating me like a kid.
Hey, what are you laughing at?
I can't help it. You two would make the weirdest brothers.
Huh?
Huh?
Are you all right? What happened?
I'm fine.
Oh no! Look at Vent's treasure!
It's okay, Peter. Whatever it is that binds us together isn't gonna break so easily. And that's our real treasure. I think Ventus knew that. That's why he left this behind.
You must really be close. And that's something pretty special. You, and Ventus, and Terra, was it? One day, you should all come back.
I'd like that. Terra. Ven. I hope we're ready for the storm that's coming.
Hey! Oh. Wait up! Too slow, Sora. See you at the finish line. Time. You just got lucky.
So sincere, just like Terra. And this one, he's a spitting image of Ven. One of you might be special enough. Hey, you two mind telling me your names?
I'm Sora.
And you?
Riku.
Someone has already passed this boy the power. Was it Terra? Sora, do you like Riku?
Of course I like him. He's my best friend.
Good. So then if something happens and Riku is about to get lost, or say he starts wandering down a dark path alone, you make sure to stay with him and keep him safe. That's your job, Sora. And I'm counting on you to do it, okay? One Keyblade is enough for any friendship. I learned it the hard way. I wouldn't wish our lives on those children. Terra, please tell me, what's to become of us?
Thank you. Is that Mickey? How'd this happen?
Oh, Max, man. Sir.
Don't worry. I'll take you back to him.
Stars bring me grave news. Master Ericus's star has blinked out. I am afraid that means he has been struck down.
The Master? Who is responsible?
Master Xehanort and Terra.
No!
Oh.
That's absurd! Terra would never!
I hope with all my heart that you are right about your friend. There are some things even the stars cannot tell me.
Where is he? Where can I find Terra?
Terra's heart is leading him to the ancient Keyblade Graveyard, where wielders of those weapons once waged war.
All right. I have to go after him and see if it's true.
Be on your guard.
Just be safe. I'll find a way to get you out of this.
was told. The master was struck down.
Yes. That's right. I was stupid and helped Xehanort do it. The master. He tried to hurt Ven. I only fought because I wanted to protect him. But I was tricked. Xehanort set the whole thing up. Also, he could awaken the darkness inside me. You were right, Aqua. And so was the Master. I did need to be watched. I went astray. But no more.
What else is darkness but hate and rage? Xehanort is feeding the dark fires within you, making you fight. You'll go astray again. Tell me, how does that honor our master's memory, Terra?
Xehanort wants me and Vanitas to fight. Make some kind of keyblade. But the Master said we can't let that happen. And he tried to destroy me for it.
Keyblade?
I still don't know exactly what it is. But it scares me to death. Even just the thought of it.
Relax, man. We're here, and we're gonna take care of you.
I may have to fight Vanitas after all. If I do, guys, I want you to...
The three of us can never be torn apart, all right? I'll always find a way.
I'm asking you, as a friend, just put an end to me.
Lifeless keys used to be full of power, united with the hearts of their masters. On this barren soil, keyblades of light and darkness were locked in combat. As a great keyblade war raged, countless keyblade wielders gave up their lives, all in search of one ultimate key. And it will soon belong to me. Keyblade!
We'll be right back. How about you leave the popsicle with me? So you can go have your little fight with Terra. You can't be too happy about him deep-sixing your master.
Who are you?
You think you two have got some grand role to play? As if. You're only here so that when I finish you off, Terra will succumb to the darkness. So, who wants to go first?
Shut up!
Oh, so this kiddo thinks he's a full-fledged Keyblade wielder. He's got the angry look down.
Go ahead if you want to waste your time. Keep trying to drive us apart with your mind games. It'll never work. Terra will prove to you he's stronger!
Aqua!
Forgetting, don't mess with Keyblade wielders. But you know what? That just means I made the right choice. Well, he wanted me to buy time, and I'd say he got it.
What? Fel!
Aqua!
Gosh, I'm glad you're okay.
Ven!
Oh, thank goodness. Ven! You're safe! Ven?
Oh! That's not Ven!
Correct. I am not Ventus. His heart has become a part of mine now. This Keyblade will open a door. One that leads to all worlds. Then, Keyblade-bearing warriors will flock here, from each and every one of them, to battle for the light within Kingdom Hearts! And just like the legend says, the Keyblade War will begin!
Shut up! I'm sick of your nonsense! Give Ven his heart back!
Let's team up!
Fire! Thunder!
What's wrong? Giving up already?
Terra... Ven... Lend me strength.
You're just wasting your energy!
It's gone all haywire!
am I?
Aqua, you lost consciousness. Fortunately, Mickey found you and Ventus drifting in the lanes between and brought you back to me to receive proper care. I am sorry, but there was no sign of terror.
I see. Ventus!
The boy's heart is sleeping.
When will he wake?
I could not say. It is almost as though his heart has left. Should it return, he may very well wake. Should it not, then he may sleep like this for all eternity.
No. I'll keep him safe. Until he wakes. Forever if I have to.
I will tell you what your friend needs right now. It is not your protection. He needs you to believe. You see, Ventus's heart hangs in the balance. It sleeps in the place between light and darkness. From all I can perceive, that means he will be looking for a friend, one who believes in him, to show him the way home. Just as long as you love him, then Ventus will be able to find you when he wakes. He can follow that love back to where he belongs. The Realm of Light.
Ah! Don't you worry, Aqua. I believe in Ben, too. Gosh, he's been as good a friend to me as anybody. And if both you and me believe in him with all our hearts, then he'll have two lights to follow instead of one.
Three lights. Terra.
But Terra's gone. Maybe for good.
I think I know how to find him.